Very good afternoon from Nakuru County. My name is Maruko and this is Maruko is George. If you are new in this channel, kindly subscribe for more stories like this. And if you are a returning viewer, I ask you to like this video so that it can spread out to more people. Today I'm in Nakuru with a mission of finding out why Nakuru should become a city. There are rumors that it's about to be gazetted as a city, being the fourth largest town in Kenya and being a metropolis. So I want to speak to some of the residents of Nakuru to hear their views on why it should become a city. Come with me. Yo, good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you, sir.
How are you doing?
I'm well.
You live in Nakuru or you have visited?
I'm a resident of Nakuru.
You are a resident?
Yes.
How long have you lived here?
I've been here for close to 2 years now.
2 years now?
Yeah.
How do you like it?
Nakuru is a good town. Yeah, I can say that. It's a good town. I've been here for close to 2 years. And I can tell you it is a good town.
It's a good town. Do you think it should be named as a city?
Yeah, it should. It should.
Why do you think it should be a city?
I believe after Mombasa and Nairobi, Nakuru is third largest.
Yes.
In terms of infrastructure. So I think if it's named a city, it's going to attract investors. That is I think the key thing. We are going to see a lot of people invest in this town, and as a result, create employment.
Nairobi is one of the best cities in the world, and it's going to open the whole Western area. Also, banking, you know, microfinances. We are talking about also about other people. We are talking about peaceful and the synergies in Nakuru is another level.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, brother.
Good afternoon.
What's your name?
I'm David Naeko.
David Naeko?
Yeah.
Do you live in Nakuru?
Yeah, I've stayed here. I'm studying around, so it's like I'm living.
Oh, you study here? You're in university?
Yeah.
Which university?
I'm at Tricis College in Nakuru.
Alright.
Yeah.
How do you like Nakuru? Is it a good town?
It's a good town. The way I'm saying, it's a good city or town to be.
So do you think it should be named as a city?
Yeah, of course. I try to look around. Just got everything that's supposed to be intentional city.
So it has everything which should be qualified to be named as a city?
Yeah.
Like what?
I try to look at infrastructure.
Mm-hmm.
It's well organized. Mm-hmm. You talk about the stadium. You can see there's some renovation.
Yes, yes.
And also there's some areas where you can raise. Talk about the garden, Lion Garden here.
More Lion's Garden.
Your
garden.
Yeah. Yeah. So it's not like meaning that for it to be named a city.
Well, just everything to be named a city.
Yeah.
So you have heard our friend here, Nakuru should be gazetted as a city. Over to you, Mr. President. Habari yako ndugu?
Mzuri sana.
What's your name?
Mimi naitwa Musulwa. Nafanya kazi ya boda boda Nakuru. Ila challenge tuko nazo mingi. Juu wamesema ni wakati ulipopitisha Nakuru kuwa city. Challenge tumepata nyingi ni kukimbishwa na askari kinyi hapa town vya kutosha. Juu wanasema wanataka wafagie town wana boda boda watoke town. Nasi tunaonelea Nakuru ikiwa city tunaweza pata kazi ya kutosha. Kwa vile wengi tumejiajiri kwa boda boda. Hatuna kazi ya kutuna chochote ila tukiwa kwa boda boda tuwapata mapato yetu pale. Yeah.
So maoni yako bado ikiwa city?
Maoni yangu ikiwa city, nashukuru tutapata wafadhili kwa wingi.
Yeah.
Na tutaendelea.
Oh. Lakini askari wacho kuwakimbisha sana.
Tuomba askari
ama watengee sehemu.
Tuomba watutenge, kama wanaweza kutengea sehemu ni vizuri.
Yeah.
Ama tukiwa hapa wasiwe wakitukimbisha juu kila mtu anajitafutia.
Anajitafutia. Na kwa ile njia halali.
Na tuna familia ambazo tunazilisha. Tunategemea pale.
Thank you. Umesema unaitwaje?
Naitwa Musulwa.
Musulwa.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
What's your name?
My name's Jane Joyce.
Come again?
Jane Joyce.
Jane Joyce?
Yeah.
Are you a resident of Nakuru?
Yeah.
Well, how long have you lived in Nakuru?
About 4 years.
4 years?
Yeah.
Do you think Nakuru should be a city?
Yeah, it should be a city.
Why?
Because it has developed a lot. Many, because there are, we have malls.
Yes.
And then many things have come up, yes.
So it should be a city?
Yeah, it should be a city.
How are the people of Nakuru?
They are great. Mm. It is a holy place.
Oh.
Yeah.
Which is your favorite hanging out place in Nakuru?
Westside Mall.
Westside Mall?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
What's up?
Pokoa.
Naitwa aje?
Naitwa Sheriff Dodia. Real name ni Harry.
Harry?
Yeah.
Unaishi Nakuru?
Yeah.
Kuzaliwa ama kukama?
Nimezaliwa huko.
Umezaliwa huko. What do you do?
I do photography.
Yeah. All right.
And na job nyingine tu.
Sasa Nakuru, kuna wasi wanasema Nakuru inafai kuwe city. Maoni yako ni gani?
Yeah, inafai kuwe city lakini wanafai improve kiasi.
Wa improve nini na nini?
Yeah, si wenye tu wenye kuko tu wenye kumeundwa.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ikae poa.
Yeah, unajua ukilinganisha Nakuru na Nairobi ama Kisumu.
Kisumu.
Iko bit different lakini Nakuru iko kubwa. Ni kubwa.
Ni kubwa.
Yeah.
So wairembesha kidogo alafu kuwe city.
Yeah, iko city.
Na Nakuru ni mtaa poa ya msee kutoka mahali akuja ajenge, aishi.
Yeah, by then ni mtaa poa. Kwanza kuna kaa hizo rumors watu wanasikiaga like unapata kama tao nini? Kuna sadiza Ronda ama Kaptembo ama wabi unasikia nikubaya lakini kuna area zingine ziko poa.
Oni mtangani poa poa Nakuru?
Ukisikia sadiza, ukiwa Tao specific nikupoa.
Mm.
Alafu sadiza huko Milimani, huko White House, hizo 58 nikupoa.
Nikupoa?
Mm.
Sa thanks bro.
Ta, karibu.
Sasa. Yeah. Niaje bro?
Poa poa.
Naitua?
Naitua Deno.
Umetoka mtangani?
Umetoka Heshimao kuna Nakuru.
Heshimao kuna Nakuru?
Yeah.
Umekaa long Nakuru?
Sijakaa sana. Yeah. Umekaa karibu 3 weeks hivi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, before ulikuwa?
Nikuwa nako hivi Kiambu.
Oh, na hii mtaa inakupeleka aje?
Hii mtaa inanipeleka poa.
Yeah.
Yeah, mimi naona ikiwa tu sawa.
Ikiwa poa?
Yeah.
Unaweza taka kuishi hapa ama?
Yeah, naweza taka kuishi hapa hivi, hata naweza taka kujenga hapa hivi.
Oh.
Na kwanza hizo pande za Milimani huko,
yeah,
zitakuwa fiti sana.
Aso yako ni gani?
Mimi niko tu hivyo kwanza saizi na haso.
No.
Eh.
Oh, sasa. Poa sana.
Eh.
Na kuombea sana upate haso.
Eh.
Ujenge hiyo Nakuru venye unataka.
Lazima, lazima. Si
ndio?
Lazima.
Sa, thanks bro.
Ah, karibu.
Thank you very much for watching this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. And in the comment section, let us know what are your thoughts. Remember to subscribe and like. Till next time, see ya. Ciao.